Coming up later tonight on News 8, an exclusive interview you'll only see here. Just last week, former U.S. Senator from Pennsylvania, Rick Santorum, announced that he's running for president. And he gave his only local television interview to 8 on Your Side government reporter Matt Belanger. Here's a preview of their conversation.
Is your family ready for this journey you're about to
embark on? No family could ever be ready in what we're engaged in. It's tough. It's tough to put yourself out there, and you do open yourself up for, particularly in the age when there's an unfiltered access to eyes and ears, which is what the web is. I mean, you have people who sit in their attics and throw things out, and they become, you know, omnipresent on the internet. And so there's, you have a lot of folks who can say a lot of really vile and nasty things. And from my perspective, I try to ignore those, try to focus in on what your job is, and what your job is to try to serve this country, try to do what you think is best to create a better future for our country.
And you can see the rest of that interview tonight on News 8 at 6. Also tonight, Santorum will be participating in the first presidential debate of the 2012 election cycle. The two-hour debate will be held at St. Anselm College in New Hampshire. Santorum will share the stage with Newt Gingrich, Mitt Romney, Tim Pawlenty, Ron Paul, Herman Cain, and Michelle Bachmann.